Some of these animals present a real test of our abilities. Take, for instance, this latest dinosaur, the Gallimimus. It's an opportunistic omnivore that does best in groups. That alone isn't the problem, but the speed. Gallimimus is incredibly fast, which presents special challenges for the ranger teams tasked with monitoring them.